No, hay que salir.
Continúa.
Hay que salirse, busquen. Dale, cojan, vamos, vamos, vamos.
A news anchor is in Puerto Rico run off the set after another powerful earthquake rocks the island. At least one person is dead, and the governor has declared a state of emergency and called up the National Guard. A young Roxborough native who's on the island visiting was among those jarred by the pre-dawn earthquake. We spoke with her via FaceTime Live earlier today about her frightening wake-up call.
This morning we woke up at like 4:20-ish, screaming.
21-year-old Alexis Adams was one of many tourists and residents jolted out of their sleep after a 6.4 magnitude earthquake hit the island of Puerto Rico just before dawn.
Everything was shaking. I felt like my body was shaking, we were shaking. I thought the house was going to fall down.
Alexis is in Salinas, Puerto Rico, staying close to the beach. The Roxborough native, along with her boyfriend and his mother, Maria, scurried to a safe zone after a tsunami warning was issued. Maria just moved back to the island 3 months ago.
The earthquake is, you know, they do come pretty often. We do get them frequent, you know, not as strong as this one. This morning, since September, there's been 4 earthquakes, but this is really the first one that I actually felt.
We got up and we moved out of town really quick because we were like five minutes away from water.
While the Salinas area was spared any significant damage, the town of Guyanilla didn't escape the destruction caused by the earthquake. Many residents found themselves trapped in their homes. Some homes were reduced to rubble, crushing cars underneath.
Power in my room here in Old San Juan is out.
The power company cut power to the entire island just as a precaution. It's the second earthquake in as many days, with a 5.8 magnitude quake hitting the day before. The U.S. Geological Survey says Puerto Rico's seismic activity is occurring along 3 faults on the island's southwest region.
It's beautiful. It's like nothing ever happened.
While Maria's family and Alexis are riding out the power outage on the beach.
I did want to go home right away when it all happened, but now I feel a lot more calm and like at ease, so I want to stay and enjoy the rest of it.
Nerves are still frayed, as many on the island are still trying to pick up the pieces of their lives. Well, for those traveling, American Airlines says there are no impacts to scheduled operations within their network at San Juan's airport. Nonetheless, American is in the process of issuing a travel notice, allowing customers to alter travel plans without incurring any change fees.